This classic car is powered by the sun. And this is the guy who made it possible. An engineer turned mechanic, he's using off-the-shelf parts to transform gas guzzlers into powerful electric vehicles, giving them a second chance to rule the road. Meet Michael Bream. He owns EV West near San Diego, California. It's an auto mechanic shop like you've never seen before.
Yo, I think my favorite thing about electric cars is we're learning something every day. It's not often you get to go to work and show up excited and just really eager to learn something new. Every single car that we have converted here, we have made more powerful. We're here to improve things. And if it's not a notable improvement, then we're not doing our job.
Cool. In this shop, you won't find your typical grease monkeys.
We have typical electrical tape monkeys, not grease monkeys, but we really got into this through racing. And we just set out to do something that was a little bit more challenging, a little bit more cerebral. And that's when we kind of had the idea, let's build an electric car and race the second oldest race in America, the Pikes Peak International Hill Climb. It took us about a year to build the car. We had it ready in 2012 and then raced later that year. The car put down almost 1,000 horsepower. It was just an absolute dream to drive. Took us to the top of the mountain and set a record in the street legal electric car class. And we beat, you know, entire classes of gas cars. The power and the ability that the electrification affords us made us, a small little group of dudes, super competitive against multinational corporations with teams of engineers. That's not an everyday thing. It was just so clear that this was our future now, and we just had to continue. We just had to continue. We'll get customers that maybe have a car that's been sitting at home and it's not quite drivable anymore. We just encourage them to bring it in the way that it is. You don't need to make it fancy. You just need to make the car drivable to really enjoy it.
Manufacturers made electric cars, but we didn't like them, you know, so we kind of didn't want to drive them in the beginning, right? We wanted to drive something very specific.
So the guys at EV West have taken matters into their own hands and created a way to make your favorite classic cars zero emissions, something the big car companies haven't been able to do since the early days of electric cars back in the late 1800s.
We remove the gas engine and we install the motor, flywheel, and clutch assembly. We put a lightweight lithium battery pack in it and a charger, some instrumentation, and you're pretty much good to go.
But it's more than just building electric vehicles. It's creating a truly renewable, sustainable source of energy to power these cars.
This is the EV West Powerwall. Basically, we have on the roof 18 260-watt panels. That's direct current coming off the roof, so it comes right into our DC charger. It's an MPPT charger, so a maximum power point tracker. And what this does is it puts the maximum load on the solar panels so they're at peak efficiency all day. After that, this charger comes over and it actually charges our battery pack, so we're still DC. This is 33 kilowatt hours of Tesla 18650 batteries. There's really no Tesla-made parts other than the batteries that we repurpose out of the cars. That's the EV West Powerwall in a nutshell.
So just that one Powerwall unit provides enough fuel for all of these cars to drive for free. No emissions, nothing taken out of the grid, just taking care of ourselves.
Lunchtime!
My insurance company called me up and wanted to cancel my policy because I have 22 cars. I can't stop. It's too much fun. It is literally too much fun. I think the spirit of DIY just kind of means do it with maybe not the full knowledge set, right? People will ask us, well, you know, how is this going to work out? And our answer is like, we'll tell you when we're done because we haven't done it before. And that's exciting. Ask any car guy. You want to do something you've done before? No. You want to do something you haven't done before? Yeah. There's an excitement around electric cars that is just growing so much faster than we anticipated, to the point where our shop is booked up for like 3.5 years out now. We're just a small family-run business, and we're literally just trying to do our part as best as we can. You know, here's this form of transportation that we have now where it's completely sustainable. You can drive for the rest of your life on that energy, and that's a pretty amazing thing that we're experiencing now. The performance is just exponential. It's just like nothing you'll ever experience in your life. Yeah. And this is just the beginning.